Congressman Weaver and esteemed members of the Special Armed Services Committee. I come before you to protest a grave injustice.